awkwardest moments from the start of this tag team match. Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, man. I'm really looking forward to this tag team match. executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
And the ref sees the tag. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Not today. Too fast. The damage has been done. She's got her. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
God, that was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
She's starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her
foot. Look out! Look out! Look out! Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. After this one, if she takes more punishment like that, I'm not sure if her arm is going to be able to move at all. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
He's going for the cover.
Diva experiments. And the cover for the win. taking that big home run swing.
Thank you.
because of action like this.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Saw the opponent on a knee and used a shining laser.
Great move. You're not kidding. That's impressive. That could be it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Look at the eyes. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
This is it.
And she's toast. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. Definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to